Let's go Fibbage.
Alright.
Fibbage. Fibroni.
So we can amaze Frankie with our knowledge of fetishes.
God.
Great, all six of you are here. We're a family.
Oh,
and if anybody else wants to join, they can get. All right, pick a category.
But.
Okay, here's your first question.
I sue.
European doctors in the 17th and 18th centuries would actually attempt to revive people who had drowned by putting blank up their butts. Now, use your device to
How far behind am I now?
Fool the other players into thinking it's true. If you can't think of anything first... in time, use the lie for me button for half the point. Okay, these are your choices. Pick the truth on your device now.
I think it's a smart.
Let's see what everybody selected.
Potatoes.
Oh, was it sponges?
Freaking John.
And it was Frankie.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Kind of spooky.
Oh, why get you baited?
Yeah, they thought the warm smoke would jumpstart the body, basically. It's actually where the term blowing smoke up your ass comes from. And I'm not just blowing smoke up your ass. And nobody fell for some of these ingenious lies.
But smark!
What the hell's a smark?
The heck is even smark?
But smark!
What is that, right? Category.
My boob. Execution.
My boob.
Okay, Uber. Here's the question. The CEO of Uber, Travis Kalanick, has another claim to fame, although it doesn't pay nearly as well. He was ranked the second best blank in the world. Type in your lies now. Okay, find the truth.
Okay.
I think entrepreneur is spelled with... Tennis? Someone spelled tennis.
Oh no. Okay, I clicked that one, I didn't read it.
That's kind of
Jamaican. No way.
Fuck.
Got him.
Oh, it's that one. Ask me that.
I can't spell, bro. I can't spell it. Is that how you spell it?
Easy money, baby.
The fuck?
I was close.
But as my dad would always say, the second place Wii tennis player is the first place loser. That saying didn't make sense 20 years ago. And that's it.
John used Google on that one.
That's kind of funny, but...
I don't know how to spell it, man. Come on. Hey,
good entrepreneur is spelled with an A at the end. No, I think that might
Select
be spelled
right. Category.
Oh no, not German.
To win the German memory game Busen Memo, you must successfully match pictures of blank. Input your lies now. Okay, here you go. Find the truth.
Concentration camp.
What the heck, dude?
Oh. Okay, what did everyone pick?
Wait, oh.
This one's so wrong. That's the one I wanted to vote for. I'm like, no, it's too obvious.
Shoot.
It's gonna be concentration shows. Watch this.
Oh
shit.
My god.
It's actually gonna be concentration shows.
No, it's this one.
Actually,
it's this one.
Oh my.
My god. And
that means... Oh fuck! None of you have picked mine. Not a single one of you have picked mine.
Concentration camps.
It was a good try.
Yeah.
Dude, nobody likes the Holocaust.
Time to pick a category.
Jonah is picking.
No, 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 that's okay. I've got it.
Oh, what the hell?
I said Jonah is picking.
Oh.
The next time you're near Rexburg, Idaho, and looking for a place to camp, take a trip down Highway 33 and pitch a tent at the strangely named Blank Park. Write your lies now. Okay, take a look and find the truth.
Swamp dick.
I feel like we're all gonna be baited into.
Oh my gosh. You're joking, dude.
Aww. It's gonna be camping. No. No! No one picked the hint.
No way.
Oh, never mind. They oh, looked it up. Weird. They looked it up.
And we're done. No
way. I've been put. Oh my gosh.
Wow, no one's gonna win. Or catch up to first place.
Alright, pick a category.
Robots. Spice.
Okay, here's the question. Astronaut Samantha Cristoforetti, the first Italian woman in space, also holds the distinction of being the first person to blank in space. Enter your lies now. All right, where's the truth?
Mamma mia, ravioli!
Alright, let's see what everybody picked.
There's no way, dude. I don't get the hyphen.
Rotation.
Make express love.
One small
who the fuck is balking on a new Pico? Is that Kenny?
And the rest of these lies didn't fool a soul.
Because this game is fucking loud as shit.
What?
Who the hell is balking on a new Pico? Is that Kenny?
I think so.
Kenny, you're looking this shit up, aren't you?
Select a category.
Easy, you're picking. Oh, of course.
Okay, here's the question.
Yes.
The last words that convicted murderer Robert Charles Comer spoke before his execution by lethal injection were not all that poignant, but they were unique. His last two words were simply blank. Type in your lies. Okay, where's the truth?
Okay, so game commute is not it. Okay, Coomer. Pretty sure Hail Hitler is the name. Neither is Harvey.
Robert E. Collins.
Pick something. Okay,
all right, who picked what? Okay, that was a whopper.
What the heck?
Okay, really? Kenny's looking this shit up.
And that means some of these didn't get picked.
None. Well, I don't.
Kenny's fucking looking this shit up.
Yeah, that one did make the most sense. It was just a matter of taking...
Is your final Fibbage question. The name of the sport where participants knock down bowling pins using a football. Input your lies now.
Oh no. This makes
okay,
no sense.
Here are your choices.
Foot roll ball.
Okay, let's take a look.
There's folding, and then there's...
Fool. No!
No way, dude.
Put that, oh my god. We got busted, John!
It's shit on, boys!
Ryan looked that up.
Nobody else's lies.
Ryan actually looked that up.
I actually didn't.
Ryan, show me your social sheet right now.
I thought it was gonna fucking matter. Nobody can catch up to Kenny. Plus, fuck you guys. Not a single one of you picked my lie.
I didn't come up with better lies.